See people dying, left and right, I gotta ask. What's the price to try to feel nice? Way too expensive if you're paying with your life. What's the price to try to feel nice? Way too expensive if you're paying with your life.
Monday morning in Bedford.
That's another one gone, that's another grieving mom on a
Monday morning in Bedford.
Yeah, the lines were too long and the drugs were too strong on a
Monday morning in Bedford.
Yeah, these kids, they Nick and Chris on the block looking conspicuous. They're always flipping shit, white, brown, up, down, and some trippy shit. Yeah, all of their money is illegitimate. They started selling weed back in 8th grade. Now it's cocaine, get a call, gotta make a play. 8 ball on the table, just got weighed. Not dinner, but you know they're gonna lick the plate. Gotta get paid, they left through the front door of their shitty apartment that's run by a slumlord. About to run to the store and what do they see? A fiend scratching his neck, walking up and down the street. And then they realize it was Richard. Spends his hard-earned cash on hard drugs and strippers. His cologne is a mixture of cigarettes and liquor. And he's not blind, but he can't see the bigger picture. He approaches the guys with wide eyes and asks if they have supplies to get him real fucking high. Acting out of his mind, screaming, and then he tried to rob him and got stabbed in the side like 5 times. They left him bleeding, barely breathing. He was having trouble seeing, then his heart stopped beating. To avoid getting caught by the cops, the boys jogged a couple blocks until they got to the spot. That's when they met their old friend Ben. They played pee-wee football together when they were 10. Ben was a QB, Nick and Chris were on the bench. He attends Penn State, they've been to the state pen. Now it's back to the transaction. Hand clapping transfers money and powder that's wrapped in plastic. Yeah, that shit's off white. Ben's heading to a party on a Sunday night. Excited to see this girl that he's always really liked. She asked him to get blow, so he said alright. Pulled right up to the house with the music and lights, and opened up the product so that he could start feeling nice. He wasn't ready, man, the shit was cut with Fetty. Now he's choking, overdosing, final moments, feeling hopeless, no one noticed. Now the community will read another eulogy. We just lost another one, I'm wondering,
what's the price to try to feel nice? Way too expensive if you're paying with your life. What's the price to try to feel nice? Way too expensive if you're paying with your life.
Monday morning in Bedford.
That's another one gone, that's another grieving mom on a
Monday morning in Bedford.
Yeah, the lines were too long and the drugs were too strong on a
Monday morning in Bedford.
And the whole world stops just like that.